Maybe innovation is no longer just about architecture, but very much about user interfaces and the integration of the human into its architecture. I think that asks from the architect a much more intelligent approach in how we place our buildings, how we detail our buildings, and maybe also like where buildings are really located relative to each other as well as to their users.